on the line to beat the teacher, Miss Kathleen. First was Kevin, then came Lucy, third in line was me. All of us were ordinary compared to Cynthia Rose. She always stood at the back of the line, a smile beneath her nose. Her favorite number was 20, and every single day, if you ask her what you had for breakfast, this is what she'd say. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam, butterscotch clouds and a tangerine, a side on a ham. If you set your mind free, baby, maybe you understand. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam. Cynthia wore the prettiest dress with different color socks. Sometimes I wonder if the mates were in her lunchbox. Me and Lucy opened it when Cynthia won the round. Lucy cried, almost died. You know what we found.
Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam, butterscotch clouds, tangerine, and a side on a ham. If you set your mind free, baby, maybe you'd understand. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam.
Like the one she draws on every wall, in every school. But it's alright, it's for worthy cause. Gonson, I keep saying
starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam, butterscotch clouds, tangerine, side on a ham. If you set your mind free, baby, maybe you understand. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam.